Adeline.
Just did it.
Lean far and keep paddling.
Roll over, and then you push yourself back up. Don't use your hands. Kind of lean your head down on the boat, on the nose of the boat. Lean the head on the boat. Okay, at first. And then, but you're still going to use your hip to pull yourself up. Don't use your hands. All right,
and you're going to grab me if I can't do this.
Yep.
Is that right?
Smooth.
I tell you, women's got a better hip snap than men.
Okay,
women
can real smooth.
That was more with my hip.
That was a little more. Yeah, you didn't put a lot of pressure on.
The GoPro gets too
Come
hot.
Come over here. We want to have you show her a tea rescue.
Oh.
All right. Let's see if you
go
can
go tee him. Right. What's wrong with you? Go tee him. Marty.
Can't get there quick enough.
Oh, he's almost there.
Keep your breath. He pushed it up.
I couldn't get there quick enough.
See, I wouldn't be able to just sit there on that boat and wait. Because you don't know if somebody's coming or not.
No, it's hard.
I would shit my pants.
On the cup side, he stayed down in that water.
And nobody likes it all over.
I ain't doing that. I'm not doing that.
That's pretty much.
I don't have the strength to pull myself up like that.
It's better than the alternative if you can pull it off.
You gonna try to arm?
Let's go out there where we can see him a little
bit. Oh, you gonna try to roll? And his head came up. And he's gonna come out for me.
I almost had that roll too.
Man, your head came up some.
It did.
And when you pull it, you're actually going to lean forward like that.
Mm-hmm.
If you lean forward, you can see how it lets it lean forward with it and then out. And then you're going to have to actually put your hands here and push yourself out of the boat.
Maybe. You come out.
You should. Mm-hmm. That's the proper way to do it. Is that way your feet don't get tangled in there?
You want me to get out and help? Or you got it?
You good? You feel okay?
I think I'm okay.
You good? Yeah, I don't know how feet back. Yeah, very good. Very good.
Okay. You okay with it?
No.
Good to know. I mean, it's
it is good to know.
So you don't have to muscle it while it's on the beach.
Uh-huh.
Pull it out here. Flip it over in the water. Take your plug out here. Where's your plug at?
Should be right there.
Take your plug like that, and then whip the back into your boat over here on the beach like that.
Uh-huh.
And then kind of let the feel.
Rock it a little bit.
Yep. That way, because you end up draining your boat a lot, your arms get so
heavy.
Fatigued.
Yeah.
You're trying to muscle it over and it has water on the beach.
Yeah. Good, good, good. That's good.
So, what we're going to do is like use a ferry wheel at an angle, like at water park. And you get in a current, then flip over and come down on your cliff water, or your passive swimming position. Yeah. And then when you get where it's calm, we go to your active swimming position.
Uh-huh. And whatever you do, don't...
The passive is on your back.
Passive is on your back.
Right.
Okay. Whatever you do, don't stand up looking downstream. Because you want to always stand with your feet pointing up.
Right.
Okay. All right. This is going to take you through... You'll see the power of the water when you get out there.
Yeah.
Want me to go first?
Yeah.
Let's see if I can do this wheel. And if your friend's nice, he'll give you the back of his bow to catch on to.
Woman is coming.
Rope.
You need me to swim you in?
Yeah.
To paddle you in?
Okay. Okay, I've got it. Thank you. Okay, Toni?
Huh?
You want to try to hold, you need to keep your weight. Usually they have two and you want to grab both of them, not just one, because you'll tip the person over.
So you just put both hands on the same handle?
Yeah. And kick to help him out. Good. There's your boofing rock. Get it. This is a good place to ferry and stuff. You wanna try to ferry across.
look at it.
I can't
get
it.
This damn thing here don't catch enough water.
No, it doesn't.
This thing don't
catch enough water
here. Yeah, I'll switch back. I couldn't hardly paddle up into that.
Well, that's what I was saying. I couldn't get up in them. So right here where it's trying to push you, you want to be like, you want to kind of edge your boat so it can't push you too much.
Our wave is down. That one even paddling?
Not long.
She just started.
Not long.
About a month?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. She looked pretty good already. No better than I was when I first started.
I could tell.
It's been more than a month that I haven't paddled much in that.
Yeah, she's.
Right?
Yeah, you've been on the green in Gardendale, and that's about, yeah, in one brawl. Yeah, she's been three white ones. You go ahead.
Thank you. Think you could turn.
Good. You tailbone.
My funny bone.
Oh, no.
And this one did that back there. I paddled and paddled and paddled and couldn't get it to turn. I even back paddled and it wouldn't turn.
Huh?
I zoomed in, I hit the front.
Here she goes.
Wait a minute. Alright.
Alright, you ready? Oh, hold on. Mine went dark on me. I got the last part of it.
Oh yeah, look at all that plastic up there.
Okay. I'm ready. I'm not surprised.
Gotta do it again.
Oh, that was too much trouble.
That was a lot of work.
That's a nasty eddy line right there.
Yeah.
Seriously.